What happens after receiving a license revocation? Attorney Russ Kaufman says, you will get a one-year license revocation and will have to pay to get your license back if you lose it at the hearing or if you default and do not attend. After that license revocation, if you plead guilty to a driving while ability impaired or driving while intoxicated charge, you will get the DDP, the Drinking Driver Program, under the terms of your plea. You will be able to have a conditional driver's license even if you lose this hearing or default on the hearing and your license is revoked. However, you will not be able to have a conditional driver's license if you do not take DDP. These hearings are very important and basically are for the purpose of establishing that four elements have been met, namely that there was reasonable cause to pull you over, that there was probable cause to believe you were under the influence of alcohol, that the officer properly read you the refusal warning, which they would generally read off a card, and that you unequivocally denied taking this test. I have handled thousands of these hearings, and I have won a lot of them. For a free phone consultation, contact Attorney Russ Kaufman in New York at 646-453-6009 or visit his website at www.ledbedenkaufman.com.